what made you, I have seen a couple of your films, but this, I think you have gone in a different level, a different tangent, and with newcomers in it. And I mean, basically, you've always worked with actors, right?
Yeah, mostly I've worked with actors. Experienced actors, I
experienced
should say.
Actors. Yeah. This time, it's all basically newcomers,
yeah.
including me. Because no. after 31 years, I'm also like a newcomer.
That
now,
is not my guts because I'm working with experienced
no,
people.
So, no, no, no. And so, how was it, you know, like to deal with? And how did you think that, okay, I can get it from all these new people?
No, it's basically I'm from theatre, ma'am. I'm studied in theatre and
oh,
school of drama.
I didn't know about that.
Yeah.
I thought you were jumping into advertising.
I'm from school of drama. I'm from theatre graduate. After 12th, I studied theatre.
Okay.
So, I have performed. I've made perform people perform in theatre.
I have a lot of respect for theatre people.
So, I've done a lot of work like that. So, basically, I like, even in advertising, my space is not style and class. My space is where
content.
Storytelling comes and content comes and performances comes. So I enjoy getting performances from actors.
But tell me frankly, don't you think that when newcomers are there, the impact of your characters is even more than a seasoned artist?
Certain films. Certain films it matters. Certain films it doesn't matter that way. Because certain films, you feel that new characters, when they perform, I can get better out of them. But certain cinema, you need actors to get the story done or get the intensity done. For this, what I do, even when I do every film, I make a point that even last film I did with Asif, Nirnayakam, I did Mulavali with Kunjaku and Indran. All of them, I have conducted a workshop before the shoot. And when that workshop, we don't do anything with the film. We just do with games, we just do with a lot of internal exercises, external exercises.
Why didn't you call me for the workshop?
Because that point of time you were busy with your son's marriage.
I know, I've never attended a workshop.
You should do that because we will enjoy that. And Kulur sir is there, who is an expert in that, you know, conducting acting workshops and getting the, so that I have done.
I was wondering, the Siddharth and Eva, they seem to be like seasoned actors.
20
yeah.
days, 20 days of workshop from 6 o'clock in the morning to 10 o'clock in the night.
Okay.
I made them
I thought they are so comfortable, only I am a little uncomfortable over here.
No, we made them drill them. Actually, Kulur sir did a lot of work hard and he made it. 6 o'clock morning to 9,
really,
10 o'clock.
It really showed, I think, yeah.
It's in 16 to 17 days they did that. So, I think that added to their, it made my life easy.
Okay, VKP, I want to ask you, what is the name of the movie?
Rockstar.
Rockstar. So, it's basically musical.
Yeah, that's why I shot it with guitar and on stage.
Where?
No.
That is what I'm asking. Six songs, seven songs?
Seven songs.
One song.
But you did dance.
Audience, I was audience in one song.
But you did ding, 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 one dance.
I didn't do anything.
But that was so beautiful. The thing is, even if they're just slight body swing.
Where?
Na,
but...
It
I was
so
thinking,
beautiful.
Okay, you'll ask me to sing
all
duet,
the Siddharth and all, Siddharth and all jumping around and singing. But I observed only one person.
Okay.
Went out ting, 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 one small. See, basically this is composed by Prashant Pillai. He's a music composer of this film. And also, M. J. Chandran sir has composed and sung one song. And he has performed a very important role in this film. Same way, Krishna Chandran sir, another singer. Maybe it's musical, I pulled in all the singers.
Yeah,
Krishna Chandran sir also is a well-known singer. And then also Renjith Melapat has done a very small, nice one, promotional song for this film.
Okay, okay. So I thought I will be at least there in one song, I will be singing the mic.
But you rocked with the performance. You didn't rock with the music, but you rocked with the performance. So that is what's Rockstar.
That's what you have to tell now.
We have called as Rockstar because of that.
Next movie, I'm singing.
Singing and dancing.
Okay.
We should dance also. You should dance also.
Done.
You know? People, and I'm sure this film, you know, we will see after 31 years of wait, we have got a great performer coming back to our film. And I think she has done a fantastic performance and you will be able to see her performing even humor in this film. And I think you all should come and watch this film and encourage us.
Yeah, that's the only thing, you know, please come to the theatres and watch the movie.
Yeah, exactly, exactly. So, nice talking to you, ma'am. Thank you.